This Student Affairs IT video is a tutorial on how to download the Citrix Receiver app for an Android phone or tablet. First, you will need to go to your Google Play Store. You can access the Google Play Store by going to the main menu on your phone or tablet and finding the Play Store. This is what the main Google Play Store screen will look like. In the top right-hand corner, you're going to search for Citrix Receiver once you are in the Google Play Store. This will be the screen you see. So in the upper right-hand corner, click Install. It will lead you to another page where you click Accept and Download. It might take some time for your application to download, but after the application is done downloading, it will show up on your home screen. If it doesn't show up on the home screen, check the menu page. Then click on the Citrix Receiver icon. This is the main page for the Citrix Receiver application. On the bottom, you have two choices. Click Set Up Enterprise Apps. The application will ask for an address. This is where you're going to type the following web address: https://mystuff.sa.umt.edu. You will then need to manually add more information. The description box should already be filled with mystuff.sa.umt.edu, but you will need to enter in your username and password. The credentials you use here are the same credentials you would use to log on to Citrix on your computer. For the domain, type in UM. Click Add, and the screen will change to this page. You can edit account settings by clicking the little pen or access your apps by clicking the box. One cool feature of Citrix is the Favorites tab. By clicking on the Favorites tab, you can access the applications that you use the most. To add to your Favorites tab, hold down the app until a box shows up asking you to either copy to the home screen, add to favorites, or open. Now my Outlook app is on my Favorites tab. I'm going to do the same thing, but send it to my home screen now. So I'm going to go back to the screen with the Outlook on it, hold it down, and now this time I'm going to click Copy to the home screen. Now it is on my home screen for my phone. This is an easy way to access your Citrix applications without having to go through the Citrix app itself. If you have any questions, you can call SAIT during our normal business hours, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at extension 2002.